It's Diwali time and actress Kangana Ranaut seems to be in full festive spirit. She is currently in Los Angeles to prepare for her upcoming Thalaivi, which is based on the former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Jayalalithaa. Amidst her work schedule, Kangana took out some time and held a little Diwali bash with the film's team. A few pictures and videos were posted on Kangana's official Instagram handle, which is managed by her team. In the video, Kangana is seen having dinner with her sister Rangoli and the Thalaivi team and also had a small Anarkali firecracker placed on the table to celebrate Diwali. Diwali came early for Kangana as she preps for Thalaivi in LA, the caption read. Titled Thalaivi in Tamil and Jaya in Hindi, the film will be directed by A.L. Vijay and written by K.V. Vijayendra Prashad. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.